Hello kids, welcome back to the English class. In previous lecture, we have learned the poem What's in the Mailbox and Journey of a Letter. Kids, क्या आप खुद से अपना यूनिफॉर्म स्टिच कर सकते हैं या बीमार होने पर खुद अपना ट्रीटमेंट कर सकते हैं? नहीं ना. We cannot do everything ourselves. Many people around us do different kind of work which help us. They work in different places. So, here are some people who help us. The first one is farmer. A farmer grows food for us. Next, cobbler. A cobbler mend our shoes. Means, cobbler हमारे shoes repair करता है. अगर वो टोड या ब्रोकन हो तो उसे ठीक करता है. नेक्स्ट, वॉचमैन. अ वॉचमैन गार्ड्स अवर हाउस एंड नेबरहुड. नेक्स्ट, स्वीपर. अ स्वीपर क्लीन्स द स्ट्रीट्स. नेक्स्ट, टेलर. अ टेलर स्टिचेस अवर क्लोथ्स. नेक्स्ट, प्लम्बर. प्लम्बर मेंड्स लीकिंग पाइप्स. नेक्स्ट, कारपेंटर. अ कारपेंटर मेक्स फर्नीचर. नेक्स्ट, सोल्जर. अ सोल्जर प्रोटेक्ट अवर कंट्री. वी नीड हेल्प फ्रॉम मेनी पीपल इन अवर डे टू डे लाइफ, इन अवर होम एज वेल एज आउटसाइड द होम. ओके, लेट्स डू वन एक्सरसाइज. Match the following. So, the first one is a postman. What does a postman do? Brings letter. So, match it. Brings letters. A librarian work in a library. Next, a driver drives a motor vehicle. A dramatist writes plays. A milkman delivers milk at our homes. An electrician fixes electrical wires and machines. A clown makes people laugh. Excellent! You have matched the answer correctly. Now, it's quiz time. I know you all enjoy quiz competition a lot. So, be ready with your pencil and notebook. I am going to ask some questions based on the poem What's in the Mailbox and based on postman, letterbox, etc. What you have to do? आपको correct answers अपनी copy में एक fixed time में note करना है और end में आप खुद को evaluate करके marks देंगे. But don't forget to share the marks with your teacher. So, ready kids? I hope ki aap sab pencil and notebook ke saath ready hain. So, the first question is, who brings mail for us? Options are, watchman, postman, policeman. So kids, write down the answer fast. At the end of the quiz, I will tell you the answer. I hope you have written the correct answer. Now next, which uniform does the postman wear? Options are khaki, white, grey. Now come to the next question. What else the postman bring for us? Options are letters, parcels, greeting, all of these. Write down the correct answer. Next, according to the poem, for whom are these letters? Mom, uncle, mom and dad. Next, according to the poem, from whom the child will get letters? Options are from her friends, From her school. From her brother. Next, what do you mean by always? Options are at no time, all things, at all times. Write down the correct answer first. Next, choose the correct spelling. Letter, mailbox, postman. I hope you have written the correct answer. Next, who grows up wheat? Options are cobbler, farmer, pilot. Next, where do we post the letter? Options are toolbox, mailbox, lunchbox. Next, a nurse works in a bash. Options are hospital, workshop, school. Next, what do you mean by never? Options are not in, no, not at all. Next, match the following. A postman, a cobbler, an astronaut. Next, a musician dash. Options are teaches in a school, play musical instruments, works in a library. Next, rhyming word for dad is, options are bed, set, bad. Now, the last question is, letters are dash. Options are means of communication, means of transport, both. So kids, have you completed your answers? Okay, now check your answers. The first answer is postman. Second, khaki. Third, all of these. Fourth, mom and dad. Fifth, from her friends. Sixth, at all time. Seventh, letter. 8th, farmer. 9th, mailbox. 10th, hospital. 11th, not at all. 12th, in 12th question you have to match the person. So A with third, B with first, and C with second. 13th, play musical instruments. 14th, bad. And 15th, means of communication. I hope you all have matched your answers. So check everyone how many marks you have got. So kids, you have evaluated yourself. Now send the marks to me. I hope you all have enjoyed the quiz. Now it's practice time. Question number 1. Draw a mailbox and write 3 sentences about it. Question number 2. Write your address of home and school. Next, frame sentences from the following words. The words are teacher, postman, driver. So kids, that's it for today. Again we will meet in the next video. Stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you. Bye.